Okie dokie.
Good to be here again.
Mario?
Yeah?
Why are you still in this file? You've been here for a while now, ever since you accidentally stumbled yourself upon this file. You've been using it a lot.
I don't know. Just feel like it. You know what? Yahoo! Halloween is in 2 weeks from now. Well, 2 weeks and 2 days. So, let's just get the 100 coin star there, just because. I mean, it's not that hard, I just have to get all the stuff I need, and there we go. Boom! Boom! Sorry, I just changed the files. And apparently, I didn't get probably one of the most annoying stars. How was I so close to getting it? Yeah, I didn't.
Let's go.
Four horrors here. That's so close. And yet, they didn't. Just how? It's just so sad. I feel safer in this box. It's the only one that actually feels safe. Here's the coins. Yeah. Coinage. So generated or something. That's why I think they look better in other games, but here they look so generic.
Honestly, when I think about it, they probably do look so generic in this game compared to the other ones.
How close I am! 40 stars! 40? 40 coins! Why say 40 stars? I got more than half of that, 40. I have 91! I misery, can you give me the chairs?
Those are books. Three other books.
Like that. Boom. Ba-boom. All right. Hi there. Ba-boom. I'll take that. Back here on the moon. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Crossing the bridge. Boom! 66 coins. And another 6 is going to be even worse. Oh my god. Why did I hear I had to say that? 666. Why is it so satanic? What's wrong with 3 sixes?
Just feels so devilish, if you ask me. I don't know, apparently it is. Like, you should probably ask who started the 6-6 thing, the devil, or something.
Oh yeah! Oh yeah, also I'm slaughtering some eyeballs because this is vengeance for what happened in the last episode, you freaking eyeballs! Oh wait, not the last episode, back when we were playing the other file. You know, back when I wanted to get 100 coins and I got stuff instead. More stuff instead. Oh yeah, I got this. she gave her high score. Let's go for high score instead. Ba-boom! Ba-boom, ba-boom, ba-boom! High score time! Boom! 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 Beat this score!
Ah! It is I, the Great Big Boo! You dare get my coins? What? Impossible. How can I be it so fast?
You just take 3 years and you're dead. Suck it.
Mario? I do have one thing to tell you while you're clawing out.
Yeah?
You do realize this is another file. The main series of our show is in the file that I've completed. You know, the one that we have on... basically, it's the one that has almost all the files completed. Just one file that has not been opened up at all. Just that file has been empty for a while now. That's what I mean. You know?
Yeah? That means nothing. Jesus. As if this is going to be the end of Halloween.
Actually, we're halfway there. It won't end until the end of the season. That's probably something to take note of, okay?
So, wait. You're telling me that just because I decided to kill some boos in this file does not mean that they are going to be coming back in another file. Oh my god. Really? Did you forget to say that?
I had to. Just saying. I'm just saying, Mario.
Oh, yeah? Yeah, Brandon. Well, he's never gonna come back in our file. That's just ridiculous. Just friggin' ridiculous. Oh, my goodness. I am just not having a good day thanks to you. I'm gonna prove it to ya. About something.
Wrong file.
Yeah, right.
Wrong file.
My God, can you please stop saying wrong file?
Wrong file.
Oh my God, shut up with the wrong file stuff.
I think there's something going on here, Mario.
Wrong file.
I'm not going over there. Now you're from some other file. I'm not doing it. You're from some other file. And it's just wrong.
Why did you move it?
Sorry. You're from the wrong file. I'm not gonna move. I'm not gonna let you complete my challenge.
Yes, I killed him. Kill them! That's all I care about!
Wrong file! That does it! You are gonna die right here, right now! You peasant from another world!
And now it says it! Now I say it! If he called me a peasant, I don't care if he calls me! I am not a pheasant. I have a living wage. These coins are my wage. What do you think they're for? Star collecting? They're also my wage.
You defeated me earlier.
I should have known you were from another file this whole time. Well, guess what? Even your BB here in this file, it still won't matter. You got the BB in your home file. Mario, I think it's time to really head to your back to the other file. Just saying. I think you have enough time here. It's time to head back.
Yeah, right.
Press start to play.
You realize that this will have an area file?
Wait, every file? We need. Okay. You know what? Screw this! If that bit wants to fight, he's got one! He thinks he can scare me again, Halloween? Well, guess what? No way, Mr. King of Booze! And beer?
Hey! Don't call me that!
Screw you! Alright, see you.